goddamn. Black people, we love dogs, but not like that, goddamn. We got a different kind of love. And we think our dog is tough too, goddamn, because we tough, right? Our shit with a little bit different. We'd have walked outside, saw them pit bulls, and been like, get them, Fluffy. Damn, spitting. Get them, Fluffy, get them. Shit, I ain't finna get bit for him. I can buy another poodle, am I right? Shit. And then this wild white lady, she done got bold. She done stopped out of her car. It was this other dude. This real shit. It's this other dude getting bit up by some goddamn pit bull. She stopped, got out of her car, and shooed the pit bulls away. I'm like, goddamn. For a complete stranger? A stranger my ass. I wouldn't have got out for my goddamn mama. I'd have kept riding like I didn't even see her. Like, the best I could have did was give her some goddamn advice. I'd have been like, mama, ask him, do he believe fat meat greasy? Tell him how bad it's going to hurt him as bad as it's hurting you. Tell him that shit, mama. This. But these goddamn dogs, I don't see how they in love with these goddamn dogs. And then there was this one, that was my last little dog bitch. Because y'all ain't fitting the dog. I need to go back to the weed and the sex. Y'all were laughing more about that. But I'll be talking about that in a minute. Just kid, stay with me. We're going to get to the sex and rock and roll and partying like a rock star and every motherfucker. But this is my. But anyway, it was this dog that ripped this lady's face off. Y'all remember that story? Okay, you remember that? You remember anybody? Y'all don't watch the news. Okay, it is cool. I'm going to tell you the story in a goddamn way. It came out like this. The story went like this. It was like America's first successful face transplant. Right? And that's how it came out. But the lady's face was looking like this. And I'm thinking, I'm like, goddamn, a lot of words came to my mind, but success was not one of the goddamn words. And the article said everything about what she was going through. They said she was having some troubles, you know, job or kids and all this kind of shit. And it mentioned everything about what she was going through, but mentioned nothing about what the fuck her dog was going through. What the hell was he mad at? What the fuck, you know what I'm saying? To make her rip her whole goddamn face off. And then they said she had took some drugs. This gets funny. They said she took some drugs to get off to sleep. But what kind of drugs is you taking when your dog can rip your whole goddamn face off? And then the only way the lady knew she didn't have no face, the next morning she woke up and tried to smoke a cigarette. And apparently you need lips to smoke. Like, God damn. This is fucked up. What a man at it. How much time I got? Because I'll do some more shit. What did I say I was going to talk about? Women. Women. You want to talk about some women? Y'all want me to talk about women? Not really. Okay. All right. I'm still going to talk about it. I just wanted to know what y'all want to talk about. What else been going on? We can freestyle. I'm good at this shit. What else? Breaking up. Have you ever broke up with a motherfucker? They can tell you on with the relationship like you ain't saying shit. I don't know if this girl is a soldier or a stalker or what. But I broke up with this girl one day. She was right back over my house the very next day. So I was like, where we going today? I guess lunch, right? Had to text message her to break up this motherfucker. This. I done tried to quit about 4 or 5 times, boy. I like, it's cool. It's really about this. She really just talked a little bit too much. And I know women don't like to hear men say that women talk too much. But this motherfucker do talk too much. You don't believe me, goddamn it, call her. You can't use my goddamn man, so I ain't got that kind of plan, but call her. She the kind of motherfucker to ask you how many minutes you got left on your phone when you. She done talked so much on her goddamn phone, they done came and repossessed the battery off her goddamn cell phone. I'm like, goddamn. Been talking for hours and then turn around and ask me, why you ain't saying nothing, bitch? Because you been talking for hours. That's why I'm not saying any goddamn thing here. Yeah. You just said every goddamn thing I was going to say. And then she know everything. You ever fuck with somebody that knew every goddamn thing? I'm talking about any damn thing. We was talking about the Bible the other day. She knows Shaq, Rag, Meshach. This girl know who Jesus Christ's grandfather was. I'm like, goddamn. You do not know all of this. Shit, I know this. The sex got better when we broke up. Is that? You ever experienced that? Is it me or do they fuck better when you break up with them? Is that how it goes? come over here and let's get it for the last time. And that'd be the best sex you ever had in your goddamn life. Shit, I break up with her once a week now just to get some better sex around the house. Shit. Shit, we back in a relationship now. You done fuck so good, we back in a relationship. I'll be like, where you going?
Where you going?
But I don't know, fellas, if you want your girl to perform better in the bed, just go home tonight. Just tell her, fuck you, I don't want to be with you no more. Watch her go to work, watch. It's going to be the best night of your life, boy. But if you're on your last leg, don't try this shit at the house, dog. Don't. No. If she walk around the house singing Beyonce, to the left, don't try this shit at the crib, dog. Don't try it. If all your shit can fit in a box, nigga, you might want to get another job, because you ain't hustling every motherfucking day, son. Some of these days, you taking off, nigga. Shit. Every day I'm not hustling. Every day I'm not. Okay. Shit, I love Beyonce. Beyonce, goddamn it, trying to. Y'all heard that new song? Let me upgrade you, upgrade you, upgrade. That motherfucker said, this is the only part of the song I know, goddamn it. I'm going to help you put some money in your account. We ain't even got to fuck around. Just help me put the money in my account. Shit. The last motherfucker song, though, would have got Beyonce fucked up fucking with me. Y'all remember this little part in the song? Matter of fact, he'll be here in a minute. Who will be here in a minute? For real? I mean, I'd have had to punch in the nose or something. This motherfucker been singing another hit next week. Talking about Thomas that hit me with a left. All right. I don't hear women. I'm just bullshitting. But that's too much disrespect, though. Goddamn. He'll be here in a minute. For real? I got a neighbor, though, to whip the shit out of his girl. Goddamn, he whoops her ass at least once a day. I be like, God damn. Shit. I heard him tell the other day, talking about, I only do this because I love you. And I walked outside and saw that girl face. She had a knot right here, a knot right here. I'm like, God damn, he going to love you to death, bro. This shit. I be saying a whole lot of crazy shit. Y'all think white folks don't whoop their kids? That's bullshit. Have you ever seen a motherfucker get hit so hard, make you mind your own goddamn business? You ever seen somebody get hit that goddamn hard? I was in the store the other day, this lady just slapped the fuck out of her kid. I was like, goddamn, that is not my business. I don't want to know what the little nigga did or nothing. It's she slapped the shit out of him. I'm like, goddamn. She slapped it so hard to me back to back when I was a kid. You remember when you was a kid and your brother and sister was getting a whooping and shit? And how you'd be over there singing church hymns. Like he was the best kid. Mama, I done wiped off your Bible for you. It didn't matter in my house. Goddamn, I was going to get a whooping regardless if I had done something or not. I might as well. My mama would get in what they call the ass whooping mood, right? While I'm already in the mood, come on over here, nigga. You ain't did nothing today, but you're gonna do something. Nigga, I had whoopings on the books. I could burn a goddamn house down and be done already got a whooping for it. This is some bullshit, boy.